Welcome back to our channel. Today, we have a special video that will ignite your inspiration and transform your life. We're going to discuss 10 incredible books that every person should read for personal growth and motivation. Whether you're seeking success, happiness, or a sense of purpose, these books are sure to guide you on your journey. So, let's dive right in. Number 1. The Alchemist, by Paulo Coelho. Our first recommendation is The Alchemist, by Paulo Coelho. This enchanting tale follows a young shepherd named Santiago as he embarks on a quest to discover his personal legend. It teaches us the importance of following our dreams, overcoming obstacles, and finding true fulfillment in life. Number 2. Inch Man's Search for Meaning, by Viktor E. Frankl. Next up is a profound book, Man's Search for Meaning, by Viktor E. Frankl. Based on Frankl's experiences as a Holocaust survivor, this book explores the concept of finding meaning and purpose even in the face of unimaginable suffering. It provides valuable insights into human resilience and the power of perspective. Number 3. The Power of Now, by Eckhart Tolle. If you're looking to live in the present moment and find inner peace, The Power of Now, by Eckhart Tolle is a must-read. Tolle guides readers on a journey to awaken their spiritual consciousness, letting go of past regrets and future anxieties to find true joy in the present. Number 4. Inch The 7 Habits of Highly Effective People, by Stephen R. Covey. For personal and professional success, we recommend The 7 Habits of Highly Effective People, by Stephen R. Covey. This timeless classic outlines 7 essential habits that can transform your life. It emphasizes taking responsibility, setting goals, and cultivating positive relationships. Number 5. Think and Grow Rich, by Napoleon Hill, published in 1937. Think and Grow Rich, by Napoleon Hill remains a powerful resource for achieving financial success. Hill's principles, based on extensive research of successful individuals, provide timeless wisdom for setting and achieving goals, and developing a prosperity mindset. Number 6. Inch The 4 Agreements, by Don Miguel Ruiz. Don Miguel Ruiz's The 4 Agreements draws on ancient Toltec wisdom to present 4 guiding principles for personal freedom and happiness. It teaches us to be impeccable with our words, avoid taking things personally, and always strive to do our best. Number 7. Inch The Happiness Advantage, by Sean Aker. If you want to unlock your happiness and maximize your potential, The Happiness Advantage, by Sean Aker is a fantastic choice. Aker explores the link between happiness and success, offering practical strategies to cultivate positivity, resilience, and overall well-being. Number 8. Daring Greatly, by Brené Brown. In Daring Greatly, Brené Brown explores the power of vulnerability and embracing it to live a more authentic life. This book encourages us to be brave, engage with the world wholeheartedly, and cultivate meaningful connections. Number 9. Inch The Magic of Thinking Big, by David J. Schwartz. When it comes to positive thinking and achieving your dreams, The Magic of Thinking Big, by David J. Schwartz is a game changer. This book provides practical advice on overcoming self-doubt, setting higher goals, and developing a confident mindset. Number 10. The Art of Happiness, by Dalai Lama 14 and Howard C. Cutler. Lastly, we recommend The Art of Happiness, by Dalai Lama 14 and Howard C. Cutler. In this book, the Dalai Lama shares his wisdom on finding inner peace and cultivating happiness. Through conversations with psychiatrist Howard Cutler, he provides guidance on living a more fulfilling life. And that wraps up our list of 10 inspirational books that can transform your life. Each of these books offers unique perspectives, practical advice, and profound insights into personal growth, motivation, and happiness. We hope you'll pick up one or more of these books and embark on an incredible journey of self-discovery. Remember, the power to transform your life is within your reach.